Adding subtitles to your YouTube videos is a great idea from an accessibility point of view for your audience, and also if they're in a situation where they can't listen live, perhaps in an office environment. I'll show you how, thanks to YouTube automatically created subtitles, it's easy to edit and then publish your subtitles. Here we go. So here I am in Video Manager, which is under Creator Studio. And then I just click on the video that I want to edit. So I'll click here and say edit. Now, bear in mind that what I'll show you, the automated subtitles, will take a few minutes to appear, especially if you've got a longer video. But once you've allowed enough time, you simply go to subtitle stroke CC. And there, hopefully, it'll say publish English automatic. Now, you do have an option if you wanted to add a completely new set of subtitles, and you can then transcribe or individually listen back to each section. And that's going to take slightly longer, unless there was an issue with sound and the subtitles that are automatic aren't that accurate. But if they are, maybe it's just a case of going through editing a few, adding a few capitals and that sort of thing, and you're good to go. So simply go to edit. And you'll see the subtitle sections and the timing appear on the left. And as you play the video, I'll just add the sound now.
If, like me, you've been using YouTube for a
So
while,
there,
you'll
I can
no
just
doubt have
click in that.
seen.
And as soon as you stop text, it won't resume until you're ready to. So if, like me, you'll be using YouTube. So that should be you have been.
The YouTube Studio Beta. Or perhaps you're new to YouTube and you've been taking straight.
If you want
If,
to
like
go
me, you've
back,
been using YouTube for a while, you'll no doubt have seen the YouTube Studio.
you no doubt have seen. So, this is a 5-minute video. We probably take in the region of 10 to 15 minutes maximum to edit and have that ready. And once you're ready, and once you've happy with it, you simply say save timings. And what will happen is there'll be two versions. There'll be the original, which is still live, and then the pending publication. So all you'll need to do at that point is unpublish the automatic ones. So you can first say unpublish. And then you can simply say delete draft and confirm delete draft. That should leave you with just the one that you've started to edit or completed. And once it's completed, you go through to that. Once you've finished all the edits you want, click here on the drop down and you can download it. For example, LinkedIn now accepts subtitle files in the .srt format. Facebook does as well. So you could create the subtitles here and then reuse them elsewhere on other platforms. How great is that? So subtitles is well worth spending a bit of time on. It helps increase more traffic because it's easier to find. YouTube knows more about what the video is talking about and links it to other videos so it can suggest your content and help you get more traffic. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.